That's my dad's first bird of the season.
Today's May 16th in Western New York, 2020, in the middle of this great pandemic. What better to do instead of just sitting at home is going and sitting in a turkey blind with your son. We had two birds gobbling off the roost. One was behind us, one was off to the left. We were able to get the one from the left to come in. We have another cornfield over there. He was out in that cornfield for about 20 minutes gobbling his head off and just wasn't coming this way, so we just shut up and sat, and he showed up on top of the hill behind us and worked his way down and wouldn't come in close enough for Junior to get a shot, so we switched and I took the gun, he took the camera, and as you can tell, we were able to get her done.